You wanted to demonstrate how to wrap a dual coil build on a Igo-w with 2mm silica, 28 gauge canthal. Some tweezers, fingernail clippers, screwdriver. Let's get this started. First, I measure about how long the Igo-w is, and I get my wick about that length, maybe a little longer so I can trim it later. And I'll do a double bow like this. Take and measure the same length.